Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, let's learn if a part of body can be combined with other words. You will get new words and how to use them in actual way that native speakers use. If that sounds interesting to you, let's get started. Hua, hua sai. Hua means head. Sai means bright, transparent, or clear. Hua sai means a person who is smart in a bad way or good at tricks. Another way to use it is hua mo, which mo means doctor. So don't act so proud if someone calls you with these words, because it doesn't mean you are smart in a good way. Na taek. Na means face. Taek means to break. Na taek means to lose face or feel embarrassed. A formal way to say this word is na xia or xia na. Na leut. Leut means blood. Na leut means a person who is thinking only about money. Ta thua. Ta means I. Thua means not. Ta thua is used for someone who doesn't see something that is close to them. It doesn't mean that person is blind or have an issue about their ability to see things, but it means that person supposed to see an object, a person, or a place. So it could be anything. For example, if your girlfriend asks you to find sunglasses, and then you just walk and look around to find them, but she finds the sunglasses on the table, which is in front of you when you were sat on the couch, and she says ta thua jang lei, or just ta thua, when she found it. The next one is about mouth. Pa. Paak di. Paak means mouth. Di means good. Paak di doesn't mean you talk only about good things. So paak di means smart mouth, but not chap tang. Chap tang is paak jat. Another word that has the same meaning as paak di is paak xia, which xia means rotten, damaged, or to die. Paak xia means you are saying something that you shouldn't say it. For example, ระวังเขาจะสวมเขาให้เธอนะ ระวังเขาจะสวมเขาให้เธอนะ Be careful, he's gonna cheat on you. And then another person would say, ปากเสีย The last one, มือที่สาม มือ means hand, สาม means three or third. So มือที่สาม literally means the third hand.This idiom used for a person that makes a relationship end or have trouble. So if you want to be a good person, don't be มือที่สาม with any couples. There are so many idioms and slang about body parts. I will talk about more in another video because I don't want this video to be too long. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please thumbs up if you like it and practice again over again. I hope you guys speak Thai like a Thai. Bye!